What's going on, guys? You know, happy holidays, Merry Christmas. You know, I can't believe 2021 is almost over. Like, I feel like it was summer, like, 5 days ago. But, yeah, I guess time flies. But, listen, I hope you guys have had a great year. I hope you guys are having a great holidays. And, you know, I hope I've helped make your year just a tad bit better. But, you know, I just want to thank you guys. You know, my TikTok is growing a lot. My YouTube is growing a ton. And, like, I really couldn't do without you guys. You know, I just want to say thank you to my friends. Thank you to, you know, my family and everything. And thank you to you guys, because you guys have helped me through this, you know, whatever. But, you know, like, I have a lot of plans for 2022. You know, the vlog's getting a revamp. I'm going to work a lot harder on my videos. I'm going to try to put a lot more effort into them. You know, something I've been trying to do for a long time. But just, I've, you know, like, my style of vlogging is just, you know, grab and go. And then, you know, whatever's happening. But, you know, I'm going to try to be a little more fluent with my vlog. You know, but, listen, besides that, you guys will see that in 2022. But listen, thank you guys for everything. And here is a quick holiday message from my friends. You know, I couldn't really make my videos without them. So here's a holiday message from them, and I hope you guys like it.
Merry Christmas!
Oh, shit.
Merry Christmas. No, hey, listen.
You're being weird, that's literally so weird!
How am I being weird? You chose to say that.
Yeah, you said sexy beast. No
I didn't. Right, damn it, just sit in the chair.
No one eats.
Say Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, ho.
Happy holidays.
Oh, wow. Okay, you can hold it?
Yeah.
Right, Merry Christmas. Watch out for your mom, especially Roman's mom.
Merry Christmas. I'm gonna bring ketchup and
mustard. You're so funny.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.